Here we go. Hello, people of the world. This is Clint Chaser. That's my YouTube name. And I'm here today interviewing Peggy Kane. Hi, Peg. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm pretty good. Like I said before when I talked to you, I'm a little nervous. I'm honored to that you're interviewing, like letting me interview you. And thanks for being here.
Well, thank you, Paul. I'm honored that you asked.
Thank you.
It's a mutual thing.
Thank you. First thing I wanted to ask was I've watched a couple of your videos, and I was wondering as far as reptilians are concerned, the reptilian race. Can you please explain the reptilian race and what their role was on this planet and where they are now a little bit?
Wow.
Is that too much to ask? Or?
Okay. I'll do my best.
Okay.
Everything that I talk about, I learned through obsessive reversing of the
EVP?
I'm sorry.
No, is that EVP, I think it's called?
Talk back to me, and they would not
Now, Peg, you sent me an email saying that Planet X Nibiru was basically a diversion of theirs so they can basically escape to Mars and they were captured.
Waiting for them, huh? They were basically, they were captured. If I'm not wrong, I think that was also where when we die, basically the net kind of stops us from ascending.
Exactly.
Right.
Exactly.